Hello everyone, this is Paris. Today is Saturday, June 1st, 2013, time 11:21 p.m. This video is on a dream which was given to me on May 23rd, 2013. And this dream is on the Brooklyn's clock tower. First thing I recall about this dream is that I found myself floating over the Brooklyn's clock tower. This is my artist rendering or my interpretation of what I've seen inside this dream. Okay, I must say that I found myself floating over the Brooklyn clock tower, and this is the best I can come up with pertaining to what was shown to me as I hovered over the Brooklyn's clock tower. It was daytime, felt as if it might have been spring or summertime, or possibly a very warm fall or a very warm winter. The reason why I'm telling you guys about this dream is because the next thing which was shown to me inside this, I guess, premonition were two or three men standing inside this area of the Brooklyn's clock tower. The very top part of the Brooklyn clock tower, and that these men, I believe there might have been two or three of them, and I noticed that they were wearing casual wear, and it appeared to me that they had their sleeves rolled up, and believe it or not, but these guys were shooting, I believe, at people below. Okay, the Brooklyn Clock Tower, I found out, was built before the Empire State Building, so the Brooklyn Clock Tower is very old. And prior to the Empire State Building, the Brooklyn Clock Tower was the tallest building in New York City at that time. Well, in any case, I took notice of these guys shooting. They had guns, it was daytime. They were in the tower part of the clock tower. And my eyes also focused on this weird looking airplane, I think it was. Okay, this is really the second time I spotted an airplane in one of my dreams, which flown near the Brooklyn clock tower. Now, I don't live too far from the Brooklyn clock tower. Okay, the Brooklyn clock tower is located more or less in the heart of downtown Brooklyn. And I must say, this is probably my, 27th time of dreaming of this building. Okay? And I would like to say that the amenities that are around this clock tower are the Atlantic Mall, which is somewhat pretty recent, a new mall there in this area, the Atlantic Mall, also the Barclays Center Stadium, okay, more or less has been erected, I believe late 2012 or early 2013, and this stadium draws many people there. This stadium features concerts and basketball games, and etc. And before I left this dream, these two guys reminded me of an incident that took place in Texas, I believe in the 70s, where an individual had climbed up in one of those towers in Texas, clock towers, and I think that particular clock tower was residing over a college, and that individual once again gained access into the clock tower, the Texas clock tower, and began shooting at people below and killed a lot of people. I'm not saying this will happen, but this is what was shown to me in the dream. And I pray tell that it will not happen. But I must let you guys and gals know about what was revealed to me. And there you have it. Okay, everyone, have a nice night. And don't forget to go to church tomorrow. Okay, take care. God bless.